Me voy a dar prisa. Mi nombre es Luis, me he presentado antes.
My name is Luis, and no Ingeteam, for those of you that don't know us, we come from the world of generation, transportation, and energy consumption, both electricity and renewable energies.
Una de las primeras preguntas que nos hacen es qué pintáis vosotros en máquina herramienta, ¿no? Los que ya nos conocían. Entonces, bueno, pues esta presentación trata de explicar eso. Entonces, Ingeteam, básicamente lo que ha hecho es, ha salido aquí varias veces, comentado por varias personas, poco a la hora de abordar y esta oportunidad, conseguir que sea real y sólida, de tal manera que pueda sacar un al final un negocio monetizado y no sea abrir problemas o fuentes de fallos
these new technologies,
pues es importante la cooperación entre
and
empresas.
We've understood that collaboration among different companies is very important. In our specific case, we've applied our technologies in the world of wind power generation, and we've applied these technologies to machine tools.
And we've done so in collaboration with Danovas. O las plataformas que estamos aplicando desde hace años en eólica para temas que ahora se llaman Industria 4.0
and that we have applied now to Industry 4.0 and the outcomes of the results can be seen in this cabinet inside you can see Ingeteam's electronics and we are using these technology to monitor machine tools.
Esto ha sido dentro de dos proyectos.
We've done this in the framework of two projects, coma and CPS for SME, and we've been able to obtain four results. DAS, the dynamic active stabilizer.
Ingeteam hasn't contributed innovation. Danovat and Soraluce
have contributed innovation. We have been a technological lever.
Nosotros no tenemos el know-how de máquina herramienta ni es nuestro propósito.
That's not our goal
dentro de la palabra que ha salido aquí varias veces,
and,
colaborar,
we
intentar.
Are very much committed to collaborating,
y tienes que ser bueno no solo en la idea, sino en, en que esa idea
make sure that those ideas can materialize, can crystallize, and can become real. And we've also been very active in condition monitoring. That's what we are experts in, that's what we know how to do. We want to contribute to condition monitoring, and this is how we do this. And you can see it explained in this slide. Basically, we collect data in the machines, and then what we do is integrate all of that information. So we've added up with different expertise,
último,
and the result is what you've heard at the beginning. And last, I'd like to say that this is the result of
a combination of factors.
And this is, of course, my subjective view on the matter. We have a maintenance company in-house, and this has been very important. It's been a very important lever for us in terms of wind power production. At the beginning, we only sold products.
We
didn't know when the products failed, how.
Nuestros clientes tampoco,
our customers,
es un mercado internacional,
we're talking about an international market,
obviamente no nos llamaban.
Well, they didn't
había
call us in case
que directamente cambiaban
they had problems, and
entonces,
sometimes they had to replace some parts. And our company didn't do maintenance, but now we have a maintenance department in-house, and this allows us to provide a better service. This has allowed us to know what maintenance tasks need to be done. Some are simpler, others are much more complex. We want to help customers in terms of predictive maintenance. And as a result, we're able to close the circle. We are selling a product, we're providing a service, and we've digitized this entire process. And this digitization technology and machine monitoring system has helped us close the circle, and we collect collaborate with the machine tool stakeholders and serve as a lever. And that's it on my side. Thanks very much.